Come back to me. Come back to me.
Is one of my favorite places to eat, but what happens when you go to Wendy's at 3 a.m. and go through the drive-thru? Hey, yo, what up, YouTube? My name is Aldo. Welcome back to Aldo's World. I was reading online that somebody went to Wendy's at 3 a.m. and then something creepy happened to them. So we're gonna see if this is actually true. I want you guys to absolutely smash that like button, subscribe for the post notification bell on so when I upload more videos, you don't miss out, and here we go. Now, we all know that if you go to McDonald's at 3 a.m. and you spend $6.66, then something scary happened at McDonald's. And a lot of you guys have been asking us to go to Wendy's. By the way, guys, say what up to my friend CF. He does a lot of videos like this as well, so go check out his channel right after this.
Me and you both made a bet to Aldo about this shit that we think he's a faker, so we're here to prove that he's wrong.
I actually had to drag both of these guys out of their house because they wouldn't believe me. They think all this 3M stuff is fake, and a lot of you guys think it's fake as well, so I brought them out to prove to them that this is actually real. Now, I've never actually done this challenge before, so hopefully it actually works.
We're all the way here in Texas. We came to this scary place. We heard a lot about this area, and we're gonna find out if it's true.
Personally, I don't believe you, Aldo.
By the way, guys, shout out to my friend Alex behind the camera. Yeah. Don't point fingers at me, guys. I didn't make up this challenge. I just read it online.
There's a person in there. Holy shit.
You saw somebody?
Yeah, legit.
Are you sure?
I swear to God, I saw someone.
No way.
Well, that doesn't make sense. It's like 3 a.m.
I swear to God, there was someone in there.
Oh, CF is starting to get scared. Who's scared now?
We'll see.
You're starting to become a chicken.
Okay, so here's the challenge, guys.
I don't believe
we gotta go through the drive-thru a bunch of times, and then at some point, something is supposed to happen. When I read it, the user didn't really say what's supposed to happen. They just said something creepy happens. So I guess it's time to start going through drive-thru, even though it's closed. That's the weird part.
All right, attempt number one. By the way, Alex, they're obviously, they're closed. We're not actually supposed to order anything.
What the? What the? Yo, did you hear that?
Dude, I heard that. Dude, no, my God.
Bro, they're closed. Did you?
Dude, I should probably say something to it.
I want chicken nuggets, though.
Hello?
Could we ask if we can make an order.
Can we make an order?
Did you hear that? Bro, I swear I heard that, too.
Sweet. Yeah. What do you feel like eating?
Guys, we just heard like a mumbling sound from the machine. Even, I don't know if you guys heard that because I got a new camera.
Dude, did you hear that? Dude.
Alright.
Did you hear that too, right?
I heard it. I heard it.
Hello?
Hello? Is anybody there?
Bro.
Dude, I think
that's so creepy.
I told you this shit's not fake. Oh my God, this is so creepy.
Okay, drive. Okay, this is rolling number one. We heard two sounds. You guys heard that?
I did. Yeah.
Two sounds of some kind of mumbling. And there's nobody working. They're just like a random order.
What is that?
So weird. There's nobody in there. Okay, keep going. This is so freaking creepy. But what do you think is supposed to happen? Look, there's nobody in there.
I swear to God, I heard that sound. There's nobody in there.
How is that possible?
Bro, oh my God.
This is so creepy, Wendy's.
I don't believe you.
Oh,
let's go through one more time.
Okay,
guys. So far, the first time we went through, look, nobody's in there.
I know.
There's nobody in there.
I wish there was someone there. I want some chicken nuggets. I'm actually pretty hungry myself.
Pretty hungry, but I'm also creeped out. Like, we just heard somebody talking on the machine.
Yeah.
But it was very mumbly. It was like, I couldn't really figure out what they were saying. It was just kind of like a mumbly. Okay, so we're going to go in for the second time, and we're going to see if some sound comes out of the machine again.
Hello? Lights up.
What? You hear that?
That was... I'd like to make an order. I'd like to have...
What? Okay, keep going.
Okay.
Okay, I don't know what the machine just said.
What the fuck?
I think we got yelled at. I'm not sure. I'm a little confused here.
But there's nobody even in there.
No, look, dude, there's just a random order. Wait, go back. Reverse.
There's a legitimate random order right there. Dude, there's an order. There's an order right there.
There's a random order, but there's nobody in there. I don't know if they can see that. Guys, look, there's like a random order sitting there, but there's nobody there. Okay, go,
yeah,
go, go.
Some my chicken nuggets in there.
This is so weird. This is like the weirdest thing I've ever seen.
I wouldn't even eat it.
What the hell? Bro, maybe this challenge is actually real, because so far this is kind of creepy.
I know.
Some weird stuff has been happening. I don't know what to think. I don't know what to think right now. Yo, look at the lights randomly flickering. Okay, that's kind of weird. Did that just start? That wasn't flickering before.
No. It just started just now.
It just started happening. What the? Okay, you're telling me that's not freaky? Okay, go under the light, Alex. Go under the light.
Let's go.
You're telling me that's not weird? You non-believers? You skeptic? Whoa.
Whoa. Holy shit.
Whoa.
We gotta go.
Yo, is that lightning? What is going on, Wendy's? What is going on? Somebody explain this to me right now.
There's no Wendy's. It doesn't even spell Wendy's.
Bro, this is hella creepy right now. What the frig? We are under this flickering light. This is so freaky. Do you guys see anything weird? Anything out of the ordinary? I don't see anything. It's just kind of dark.
Okay, this
I heard police. Something's probably happening. Whoa. What the? Okay, bro, did you guys just hear that? Hello? It sounded like somebody was walking. Hello? Okay, let's go back. Let's go back. What the? What is going on? It's like something just got triggered. Like there's a flickering light now. There's cops. There's lightning. What in the world is going on? Holy crap. Something is going on. All right, here we go. Okay, guys. So we've been to the drive-thru like what? Twice now?
Been through it twice now. And there were some weird voices. It was like a woman and then like a man.
Okay, so far we heard a weird voice. Okay, we're not going to try to order.
Food, man. There was actually food, you know.
We're not going to try to order anything this time. We're just going to go through the drive-thru, and we saw that flickering light. So let's just go through the drive-thru. See what happens. I do feel a little bit weird. If there was somebody working here, they probably would be hella creeped out. Like, we're just going, yo, oh, did you see that?
Boy, what just happened?
You missed that. There was the crazy lightning. Okay.
Dude, I was like...
But so far, I can't say, like, for sure crazy stuff has been happening, except there's been a lot of cops, and,
Dude, and then the storm just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, have you noticed the Wendy sign? Look at it.
It's tight. Wait, back up. I need to see this.
Right? Look at that.
What? What's up with the Wendy sign?
Look at it. It's not even like red. Can I see it?
Yeah. Okay. there's nobody inside there, and we did hear a weird sound. So that is kind of creepy. What do you guys think about that?
I mean, I haven't seen anybody. Usually there's people, like, that will still be in here 24/7.
Yeah, like, working and stuff.
And I live here, so I know this.
And so far nothing. It's crazy out of the ordinary, but I've heard stories about Wendy's.
I mean, I expected it not to have anything wrong with it, but I don't know where I'm going to eat now.
Alright guys, so we've been here like 20 times and not much is happening so far.
I think we've already circled this place like
probably 50 times.
Probably. Yo. Remember that flickering light?
Yeah.
It's not flickering anymore.
No way.
Hold up. Wasn't there a...
It went out. The light just went out.
Bro, we filmed that, right?
Yeah. What the f***? The light just went out.
There's no flickering light anymore. Yo, that's
dude,
weird.
Dude, turn the lights. Stop the car.
Dude, that's freaking weird.
Dude.
Bro, the light was flickering, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
It just stopped flickering.
Turn the lights off. Turn the lights off.
I can't believe we caught that on camera.
Turn the lights off over there.
That's creepy. That's so weird. That's so weird, yo. You guys tell me that's not weird?
Yeah, well.
That's weird.
It is weird, but I'm still not convinced.
Okay, guys, we're gonna keep going.
You look scared.
I think we gotta go through the drive-thru like a lot more times.
Let's go through a couple more times.
So we're gonna keep going, guys, and we'll film if something happens.
Oh man, I'm getting tired of this shit, man. We've been here forever. It's like, I'm hungry. I knew this wasn't happening. I knew there was nothing wrong. And I want chicken nuggets.
Bro, okay.
Clearly, there's nothing wrong.
Yeah, like seriously, I'm almost like considering just going to a Whataburger at this point. Like,
oh my gosh, okay. Nothing has happened. We've been here for freaking hours. Okay, I know I thought something was gonna happen. Like, why are you guys mad at me? I'm just, I don't make up these challenges. I just look them up and I do them, you know?
These challenges are crazy, man. Like, 3 a.m. at a Wendy's. We might as well go to a Whataburger at this point. We're in Texas. Yeah, well, like,
you know, is Whataburger open?
Yeah. Let's go to Whataburger.
It's 24 hours.
Like, why don't we just go to a freaking Whataburger at this point?
I'm down.
Like, yeah,
I'm
see?
Down, I'm down, actually.
He's down. I'm down. You down?
Yo, I just saw something.
What the fuck?
Yo.
What?
Yo.
What the f***?
Yo, I swear I just...
Dude, what the
I saw something. Did you guys see that?
What? What kind of crazy f***ing person is out at this time? What the f***?
I saw something.
It's like later than 3 a.m.
I saw something.
I get it. No.
Did you guys see that? I didn't see that, but it disappeared so quickly. Hold on.
Dude, should we go and see?
I don't know, dude. Do you see anything?
You know how it goes, right? Usually it's always...
Bro, there was something there. Hold on. I swear to God, I saw something.
Go over there. Go over there.
Bro, there was something there.
All right, I'm just going to go behind you, just in case.
Just in case what? You guys were just saying this doesn't work.
I still don't. What the hell was that? Dude, look at the... Dude, there's something underneath the truck.
Bro, there's nothing. I don't see anything underneath the truck.
Do you not see?
I saw something. Oh, do you see that?
Yeah. No, keep going by that truck.
You guys saw that, though. That was like, yeah. Was that like a person?
I
don't know.
I'm starting to get a little freaked out here.
Bro, this is so creepy. I told you something was going to happen. I didn't know what exactly was going to happen, but... Do you guys see anything?
No, there's nothing here, man.
You want to get out?
What? Check behind the truck. Do you see anything behind the truck?
Wait, keep going. Yeah. Keep going that way.
Do you see anything?
No, I don't.
Park the car.
Dude, this is a... Weird ass.
Dude, this is so creepy. There was something. Okay, let's go check it out. Let's go check it out.
I'm not getting out unless you're getting out, guys.
Yeah, I'll get out too. Let's all get out.
Let's go.
Dude. I think we're just freaking out. Okay, let's go back in the car. Yo.
What?
What is that?
What are you talking about?
Yo, look straight up. Yo, what the hell is that?
What the f***?
What is that?
Yo, what is that?
I don't see anything. Yo, hold up. What the frig is that?
It's walking towards us.
Yo, what is that? Holy, wait a minute. Is that Wendy?
Dude,
get the freaking Wendy!
Fuck out of here.
Get the freaking car! What the?
Start the car right now. Start the car, I swear to God.
Yo, it's freaking Wendy!
Go!
She's still behind us.
There's nothing going on.
Holy crap.
Just get out of here.
Yo, man. I told you this shit's real, man. I told you.
Man, I'm not going to America anymore now.
Bro.
You know what?
I think
you
this
come
worked.
Visit us in Canada.
I think this worked because we're in Texas. Like, in Texas, there's weird stuff like this.
You know, there's a lot more crazy shit in Galveston than just that, though.
Oh, my God.
I've seen some shit in my life.
What have you seen?
But, like, that was probably one of the top five creepiest things I've ever seen.
Bro, look, show them what time it is. It's 3:20 in the morning right now. Hold on, you know what? I think we pulled up pretty far. Oh, here, let me pull up for a second, dude. I need to think right now.
Like,
that was terrifying. I need to think for a second. That was just messed up. Like, what we just... Oh, my God. As if that just happened.
I'm not hungry anymore, that's all I'm going to say.
Can we just go home?
Guys, let me show you what time it is.
Man, we can go home and what? Sleep? Man, I can't even sleep right now.
Bro, what are we going to do at home now? Like, Wendy's literally popped up.
Wait for the daytime.
Bro.
What?
And it's raining. There's lightning out. This is so messed up. This is friggin' messed up right now.
Dude, look at this. That is crazy shit.
Oh my God, this is a freaky night. Let me show them what time it is. All right, guys, so I'm just gonna show you what time it is, just because a lot of people don't believe that we do these things at 3 a.m. Look, guys, it's 3:25 in the morning. We're in Texas, a weird-ass place to be in to do this challenge, and I'm gonna show you guys again. I'm just gonna refresh it one more time, Google time, just to show you guys that it's actually 3:25 in the morning. Boom, it's 3:25 in the morning. So yeah, we are actually out here at 3 in the morning doing this. We are actually insane.
This is like some paranormal stuff. It reminds me of that time in Cantley. Like,
what happened in Cantley?
So basically, this is like around 3 a.m. I don't know why. All this creepy stuff always happens around 3 a.m., right? So the doors are like open, like moving on its own. It's like going back and forth.
Where, in your house in Cantley?
Like in Cantley, like when it's where my girlfriend used to live.
Okay.
And it was kind of creepy. So after that as well too, we start hearing some like loud noise, like banging noise like this, right?
In your house?
Like in the house itself.
Bro, that's so freaky.
The portrait fell off out of nowhere.
No.
As well too, and it was like a blood stain on her dimple for no reason. She wasn't bleeding or anything like that. So it's kind of creepy.
Wait, so like she woke up and there was just like blood on her face?
Yeah. And we both felt like weird heaviness, like heavy breathing, and like it wasn't us. But we saw like something like shadowy moving. It's not even her cat. Her cat was literally in her room with us.
Okay, hold up, what's up? Yo, what the hell is this?
People died here.
Dude, this is so weird. Look at all these crosses.
Your country freaks me out.
Yo, that's so weird. Why are there so many crosses here? Let's go check this thing out. This is so
weird. Yeah.
Dude, just like dolls too.
I can't even lock this door. Dude, are you seeing this?
Yo,
like, Aldo. Aldo, are you seeing this? Look at all these.
Is that a bunny? Yo, look at these toys, man. Bro, look at
mine.
Look at
that gamey thing.
Bro, look at this. Look at this.
What's this one?
That one's actually.
What the
f? Bro, this is messed up. You know, I heard when there's toys and stuff like this and like crosses, doesn't that mean that somebody died here?
I mean, usually when we put crosses on the roads and shit like this, it means somebody died here.
This is so messed up. What is this, a teddy bear? Yo, look, there's toys. Bro, they literally left toys. That's freaky, man. That's so freaky.
Guys, check this out. There's a lot of stuff that says here. It's like...
Yo, this is so messed up. This is... Yo, I'm getting some weird energy here, man.
I even tied him. Look at this over here, Aldo.
Bro, this is so freaky. Yo, this is so creepy. Look at that. It says forever an angel. That is so freaking. Oh my god. This is so messed up. Yo, what? Bro, there could be anything in here. Yo, 100%? 100% somebody died here.
Alright, I'd rather we go back inside.
Don't you guys think so?
When I get out of here.
Yo, what were you saying, Alex? There's something here?
I was gonna say, like, I'm really freaked out about these bushes.
Bro, there can be anything here. We should definitely go back. But I have a feeling that somebody was buried in here. This is so messed up. Because, guys, usually, I'm going to tell you guys this. And you guys probably know this as well. Whenever there's a lot of... Let's go back. I felt like something was behind me. You know that feeling when something is watching you? Okay, yo, guys, I'm going to tell you guys this as well. But whenever there's crosses, there's toys like this, something bad happened here. I don't know what kind of things are happening out here in Texas, but this doesn't happen in Canada. I'll tell you that much. Okay, let's go back. You guys want to go back?
Yeah, let's go back.
This is just...
Stay here, man.
Let's go back and look at all these freaking crosses.
You're kidding about Galveston.
Yo, look, something's coming out of the bush, man.
Wait, where?
Dude, just try not to
go. Oh,
shit, get back up.
Just fucking pull it.
Go.
Man, we need to go, man.
Bro, yo. Left?
Yeah, take a left.
Yo, is it following us?
It's following us. I mean, clearly we're
from... Bro, it just popped up again?
That's the third time
I told you there's something there. I felt like something was there. Something was following us.
Okay, honestly, can we just go home?
Okay, let's go home. Like,
well, this rate's going to follow us there, too. So, what? Go where?
You know, I don't feel much more comfortable going home. I don't think... I didn't tell them yet. Did it tell you guys? Guys, we're staying at a haunted house for the night, which is going to be the next video. We're doing an overnight challenge. Have you guys, I don't know if you guys have seen the show on Netflix. It's called House on the Haunted Hill. We actually rented out the house from House on the Haunted Hill, and we're staying there for the night. I think you guys down to get another Airbnb. You guys want to get another house for the night? Because that house is hella creepy.
We can go to the Intercontinental. At least they have Bibles.
Yeah, let's go to like the Hilton or something very non-haunted. Why did we have to rent out the most haunted house possible to stay at? Anybody?
I mean, well, you asked for it, so I don't know.
I did. I mean, guys, you... funny. You guys are funny. You guys actually requested for me to do an overnight challenge, and I did promise you guys that if we get 10,000 likes on that video that I would do an overnight challenge. So that's what we're doing. We're doing this for you guys, but this is a little crazy. This is actually haunted.
And I have one more suggestion. Don't give him any more likes because he's gonna get more videos like this, and I don't want to join him in that because I don't want to be haunted for the rest of my life.
Okay, yo, we're pulling up on the neighborhood. Yo, this neighborhood, by the way, has a ton of other haunted houses as well. If this video gets 20,000 likes, we will come back to one of these haunted houses and we'll stay in one of them as well, which is probably not a good idea. Have you guys seen that movie though? Have you guys seen the show House on the Haunted Hill? Or is
no.
it just me?
No, but I've seen Annabelle and all those Insidious movies kind of look like it.
Yeah, it's kind of like that. So, okay, I don't think Wendy's is following us right now. See anything, CF?
So far, nothing. So we're good.
Okay, so guys, I guess we'll check back once we get closer. Oh my god, what is this? Bro, I'm so freaked out right now.
Church is so creepy here.
Dude, I'm actually like traumatized at this point. Wendy's could be anywhere. She is clearly following us. Okay. If you guys see anything, comment down below a time. Because she might be following us. I guess we'll check back with you guys once we're there. I'm not even going to say anything. I'm going to ask you guys. Have you guys heard what it means when there's a dog barking late at night and there's nobody there? Alex, what do you think that means?
I mean, when there's a dog barking at 3 a.m., there's something out there, usually.
Because apparently dogs have, like, senses and they can, like... Yo, this dog's going crazy.
I'm getting really freaked out.
Okay, this dog is going crazy. I don't even know. I just got the goosebumps, bro. Okay, this dog probably sees something. Guys, this entire neighborhood is full of houses that were built in the 1800s and the 1900s, and all the houses are all old. Check them out, guys. Show them.
This dog's going crazy right now. Look at all of these houses.
Guess which one is our house? Guys, welcome to the house that we're actually staying in.
You're my best friend, and that if anything ever happened to you, I would lose my mind. So yes, Bonnie.
Because you, Bonnie Bennett, are an amazing woman.
She's my world, she's my heart.
It's too cold for you here.